Leuk dat jullie weer kijken naar een vlog van LN in Rotterdam. Net aangekomen in Spanje. So, the sun is shining. So much better. 25 degrees, early morning. I'm gonna go in a taxi. It's a 1.5 hour drive to La Manga Club. So we just took a shuttle and we arrived at La Cala Beach. Look how nice! Actually, they're having a, I don't know, whatever event. But we need food. Else we're not gonna survive. But look at this, so we're just chilling there at this small rock. Going back to the hotel and have a reception dinner. I'm so tired. So we're gonna go to Cartagena now, into the bar. So some people here want to say hi. So let's see how Cartagena is!
Desgraciada y para que tengas una mala vejez, digna de tu maldad.
¿Y por qué razón me has echado de casa? Want ja, waarom niet? Het is toch leuk? Hij gaat alleen een beetje. Dat betekent security.
Voilà.
Ja. Hier wonen alle Russen. Heel veel Russen.
Die veel geld hebben.
Die iets te veel geld hebben. Oh, ik hoorde over een leuk kerkje. Met een gouden... wat was het?
Gaan we morgen heen. Een gouden synagoge.
Een gouden synagoge. Nou, wanneer heb je dat? Heb je dus nergens in Europa... Maar ja hoor. Oh, en by the way, als je dus Rus bent en je koopt een huis van een
half miljoen,
ben je gewoon een Spanjaard. We zijn er in Altea. Toch heerlijk weer. Kijk, daarom hou ik zo van Spanje. Ding, 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 ding.
Oh, nee, dat kan ik zwemmen.
Hola, hola.
Señorita.
Waar gaan we heen dan?
Atea.
En naar een kasteel.
Atea. We gaan naar een kasteel toe.
We made it. All the way up at the mountain. even gescoord. Ja, je ziet het. Ik hou hem goed beet. Zometeen weg. Einde van Althea. En dan met de boot naar Ibiza. 2,5 uur. We zijn er. Nu in Denia aangekomen. Daar ligt de boot. Op naar Ibiza. Veel beter dan het vliegtuig. Dus ik zeg doen. Echt much fun. It's a new day. I'm gonna go to a party at the Katamara. But the weather is not that great. Yes, at the moment. But let's see. So let's go on Ocean Beach. The biggest party boat of Ibiza. Hola, hola.
Welcome.
Thank you. Oh no. Okay, so I just rented a scooter. You see, I said just give you the fastest one. So this is the one. And I'm gonna drive about 1.5 hours with my suitcase. So let's see how it's gonna go. It's a vibe. And this is actually another house she's renting. Really nice. With your own swimming pool. Look at this and the view. I love it. Ooh, I can wake up like this every morning. Two rooms. Okay, I couldn't find it. I'm on my way to Siano Waterflow. Ah, there he is. I just finished my Waterflow session and cacao ceremony. It was really, really nice. And the swimming pool. Just flowing around. I'm a little bit chilly now. It was really, really, really amazing. Dancing, jumping, and singing. Even singing. Yeah, it was really great. So I made it. I think it took me about 30 minutes to reach it. And I'm now in the sun. So let's see, this is like the hippie market. It's a little bit crowded. Oh, I love this music. Thank you so much. So I slept for 2 hours and then this girl, she offered me just to stay with her, easy, because I was with my suitcase. And then I wanted to go to the airport and then another girl said, hey, you want to drive with me because I'm going anyway. So sweet. So she just offered me a ride to the airport, so we're on the way. Bye Ibiza.
Yeah, unfortunately bye.
Thank you. remember her. Transit, yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching NN in Wonderland in Spain. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks. Ciao.